Oh, hello. You're early. We weren't expecting you today, but since you're here, please, sit. Would you like a cup of tea? There you go. Now, we'll be a full house today, and many are unaware that you're joining. Not to be alarmed. I'm sure it will be fine. However, the extroverts like to be entertained, and I was told you don't talk much. A question, if I may. What's a girl like you want in a place like this? You see, I've seen many come and go in my lifetime. Those that last have given up, made sacrifices to be here. Do you have the willingness to do the same? Better yet, what's the price that's worth your freedom?
What's the price that's worth your freedom?
Dear, take it as you wish. The bravest of hearts can sometimes be the loneliest of souls. And pride comes with pain, so to be proud is a losing game. Are you the type to run or dance in the rain? Your mind is the most powerful tool. Never look back. Your destiny.
Billy, take your coat and shoes off, please, and put yesterday's top on. I'm not washing your uniform again.
I won't make a mess.
Just do what you're told, will you?
Where's my top, Mum?
On your bed. And bring any washing down. And wash your minging hands while you're up there. Your happy meal will be on the table when you come down. And don't mess about. You've got to get ready for swimming.
Pass mine, please.
There you go. Do you want your drink as well?
Nah, I'll grab it on the way down.
Mum, can I have tomato sauce, please?
Yeah, one sec.
Chloe, where's my jeans?
They're on the couch. I ironed them this morning.
Have you moved my shoes as well?
You put them next to the couch.
Dad, are you coming swimming this week?
No, sorry, love. I'm going to the game with Pete.
But it's my 200 metres. Went for my certificate today and you always go to the game.
You're going to smash it. Make sure Mum records it for me and I'll watch it when I get in.
I'm not sitting there recording kids swimming like some big pedo. We'd get lashed out and put on the nonce register. You'll have to tell him about it tomorrow, Bill.
What's the nonce register?
Where your Uncle Ronnie is.
What?
Shut up, Jamie.
You nearly here. Go on, I'll be out now. Right, I'm going. Should be back for 11. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. Can you grab me some ciggies, please?
Go on, see you later. Just need to go to the shop to get ciggies for Chloe.
Come on, lad. Hurry up. I'm steaming for this pint, me.
Shut up, you little alky. I'll only be a minute.
Bleeding hell. If I'm an alky, what are you?
A chance during the first half, the sun was right, obviously referring to the Hillsborough tragedy. Manchester United fans had let themselves down spectacularly with that chance, and I can tell you there were plenty of head shaking.
You seen us at the Liverpool game last night?
It's a joke. Every week people come to our city singing about poverty and people dying at footy grounds and nothing's done about it.
Fuck them, they're only gimps.
What do you mean, fuck them? It's not right, Munich 58 still sang about, Hillsborough still sang about, and all for what, a game of footy?
Lad, I've heard you say some horrible stuff at the footy ground yourself, you know.
Lad, people change, you know. Remember when you and Danny used to call Steel?
Lad, there's bleeding kids here.
Can't say nothing, can I? Bleeding snowflakes all over the place. You know what I'm talking about, though.
You know, if you're so passionate about it, why don't you do something about it?
Do something about it? Do something about it? What can I do? Well, educate half the people who sing about poverty from before they were born at their cities or on their arse worse than us.
Lad, I know, but what the fuck are you going on about it to me?
What else can I do? What, go to the government and take the cunts down that caused Hillsborough? The ones that caused our clothes to lose a grandad? The ones who covered it all up?
Lad, calm down.
Oh, guess what? People already have done that. People have a lot more money and power than me. And what did they get? Fuck all. So don't just tell me to do something about it, yeah?
Fucking hell, lad. I agree. Where's all this come from?
Just pisses me off. It's football. I don't get why people have to be like that about it. I can't stand footy sometimes, you know.
Go on, lad. Save some of that passion for the match, yeah. Let's get this pint, eh?
Go on, I had to get that out. First drinks on you today, Miss Willie's swimming for this.
Like you wanted to go anyway.
Glad she was proper upset, you know.
2 pints of Guinness, please, Sue.
Mum, I've done it. Did you see?
Yeah, that was so good. Like a little fish, aren't you?
I know. Can I ring Dad and tell him
he'll be at the match? Tell him in the morning.
The lifeguard said I can get my certificate from the reception when I leave.
That's boss. I'll tell your dad to put it up in your room if you want.
Yay, thank you.
Did you say thank you to your teacher?
Thank you.
I was going to wait for you, but you're late and I'm knackered.
Hey, we won, you know, it was a dead good match.
That's good. Is Pete all right?
Yeah, he's sound.
What's happened to your eye?
Oh, I knocked her on the gate when I was going through the turnstiles.
You're bleeding divvy. Do you want any of this?
Go on. How was Billy swimming?
It was good, you know. She got a certificate. I told her you'd put it up for her.
Sound, I'll put it up over the weekend.
She was gutted you weren't there, you know.
I know, I'm going to take her to the park on Sunday to make up for her.
Don't be drinking loads on Saturday then. I can't bear to see her face if you let her down.
What do you mean, let her down, you cheeky cat?
If you don't go, obviously.
Yeah, well, I will go. Okay.
I don't know why you're being funny with me. It's not like you haven't done it before. And then I'm left with her looking at me for answers. It kills me. You might be able to cope with that, but I can't, okay?
Yeah, whatever. I will be taking her out on Sunday, okay? I feel bad enough about missing tonight without you having a go at me.
All right, just make sure you do then.
Go on, Sam. Oh, here's your ciggies.
Damn.
Hey, come here, you. I don't like seeing you in a mood. Tune, by the way. Remember this came on the first time we smoked together? We was in yours watching Big Mouth. Well, not really watching it, like. Just chilling and smoking, just you had your red hoodie on with my jacky bottoms.
Shut up, you cringy little
mink. Remember what we was like in those first few weeks? Like wild rabbits. Swear I knew from the first night that we spent together that you was the one. Never known anything like the connection we had so quickly, completely in sync. And you know what's mad? Been together for nearly 9 years now, and I fancied even more than I did then. Literally couldn't have chose a better mummy for our Billy. Still find it weird the way he's crammed pasta and gravy on our first date though.
How do you remember all that?
Got a boss memory when I heard about something, don't I?
Mm, you do, to be fair.
Hey, get here, you.
Can't believe the state of your eye.
Kiss it better then.
You come in school with me?
Yeah, go on. It'll be nice to see Billy. Can't believe she's 7, you know.
It's mad, innit?
It only feels like yesterday when you told me you're pregnant and you didn't know what to do.
I still don't, girl.
What do you mean?
I just feel more lost now than I did then. I'm just constantly changing my mind all the time. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm so happy I had Billy, but I'm just so confused.
Is she all right?
Yeah, she's fine. She's just a kid, isn't she? She's got nothing to worry about. Just hate having to be reliant on someone else for money. Always been independent till Bill was born. How's your love life going anyway?
My love life? Non-existent, you know.
Really, yeah. Oh, what about Brandy Dave from work?
Honestly, spend most of my days talking to that old wrinkled fella, you know. Hearing about his kids and ex-wives, all his macho men, athletic feats. Could do with someone who's younger than my dad, though. Tell you what, though, I bet he's loaded. Sits on that bar all day and night. And it can't be long till he's going to knock it. Plus, they can't even get it up, so he wouldn't even have to worry about that. He got put away for years for kidnapping and assault, you know. Bad some random fella after drinking one night.
You wouldn't mind Jamie kidnapping me, you know. It's been a while since he swept me off my feet.
Bleeding out, girl. Of course you turned that into a joke.
Yes, Auntie Emma, are you staying for tea?
Go on.
Okay, but I've got to be back at work for 5:30.
Can I do your makeup again?
I've got work, Bill.
Exactly. I'll make you look nice.
What are you trying to say, cheeky git?
Nothing. Oh, Mum. Mum, can I go to this?
Football club? Since when do you play football?
I don't. But all my mates are going. Can I go? Please?
Bill, it's 40 quid, so you better not pull out again like you did for dancing.
I won't. I really want to go.
Okay. I'll ask your dad about it tonight.
Yes. Do you think he'll go?
I don't know. Depends if he's working or not. How come you didn't come out with Zara today?
We're not friends anymore. She took my book out of my tray and wrote, "I love Bobby." So now I'm friends with Anna instead.
Sounds like my work, that.
Dad, are we going out? Dad, come on, wake up. You said we could go out.
Jay, will you bleeding answer her, for God's sake?
Yeah, yeah. Can you get her ready?
Okay. Don't fall back asleep.
I won't. I'm getting up now.
Dad, come on, get up now, I'm ready.
Let me get my breakfast first.
So where are we going? It's raining, but I don't mind going to the park or somewhere, so you don't have to spend money. Or could we go to the pictures? They have that cheap day today with all the old films. We could even just go to the shops.
Give me a chance to open my eyes, Bill. Have you had your brekkie yet?
Yeah, Mum gave me porridge.
Sand, could you do us a bacon on, please, Chloe?
Come on.
You alright, Joe? What do you want this time on a Sunday? But it's me day off, Joe. Can't you get someone else to do it? What do you mean he's sick? What if I'm sick as well? For God's sake, I'm getting time and a half for this at least. Last time I do this for you, Joe. Can you put that in tinfoil, please, Chloe? I've got to go out.
What do you mean, go out?
Dad, are we still going out?
1 minute, Bill.
No, don't 1 minute, Bill. Answer the fucking question.
Look, Joe's phoned me from work. I've got to do a job for him.
Tell him you can't. Tell him you've got plans with your daughter, Jamie. How many times? How many times are you going to do this, Jamie? Can't you see what it's doing to us? Look at Billy's face. A bleeding said about this the other day and you said I was having a go.
Who are you grabbing?
Just go, will you? Because when she stops crying, you're just going to go, aren't you? Just fuck off to work and I'll deal with her.
Look at you, you're psycho. You've lost it.
Oh, I wonder why. It's so hard to fucking guess, isn't it? When are you ever here?
Do you realise me going to work keeps us here?
Well, you'd think you'd want to spend some time here then, wouldn't you? With your fiancé and your daughter, and not a load of bums at work.
Dad, please don't go.
What time are you back then?
Boss, 8. Don't save me any tea.
Yes, Skinny, you come in the game.
No, I've just had a big argument with Flo, I can't.
Get lost, lad. We're playing Bootle.
No, but I don't think I can.
We'll see.
You wrap your tiny arms around my neck, cause you understand that daddy's crying. See, you can barely speak, but unlike your mum, you can sense how bad he's trying. I'm not up to the task of fathering you, dealing with these feelings I'm harbouring too. Sometimes your situation's harder than you, and you can't argue it through. I can't do it. Who even said I'd be up for this? She signed me up for this. I knew what could become of this. I never wanted none of this. What I should expect my life now to be bleak. I still wanna spend nights out every week. I don't want your lifestyle to be peak, but it's not fair, I'm not allowed to be weak. We make mistakes, there's no disgrace in this. But now we're two hopeless kids raising kids. Down for life like we're facing bids. That's what it's like when you're raising kids. Could it be you calling me down?
Yeah, go to the toilet with that.
No, I can't. I'm not even meant to be here today. No bits, no scraps, hardly any bevies, then I'm off when it's finished.
Oh yeah, defo. We're defo not filling in the Bootle Boys, and we're defo not going to get another bag in. And we're definitely not going to be on my kitchen floor tonight talking about aliens, had of that, me dog's a spy sent from the government. Absolutely, definitely not.
No, I'm serious, P. I need to get a grip.
What the fuck, the cheeky bastards?
Watch your fingers. Nah, don't throw it, lad. Lad, for God's sake, what are you doing? I just said can't have any trouble today.
You think I'm going to stand here like a sausage and have a firework thrown at us?
Lad, how the fuck have you put nails through a golf ball?
Watch this.
Oh, lad, I'm gonna have to go.
What do you mean you're gonna have to go? What kind of person are you leaving your mate to get bladdered?
Just come round the back with me, they won't even know where we've gone.
Making us look like major gimps here, you know, lad. You've changed you. The Jamie I knew wouldn't have even thought about legging a scrap. What's going on?
Listen, I'm going, whether you're staying or not, so move yourself.
Have we learned all the words yet?
Nearly. It's the dance I'm scared about. But Miss said I can use the paper for the speech.
That's good. Are you excited for it?
Yeah. Do you think Dad will ever take me out, Mum?
That's a bit dramatic. Of course he will. You do know he loves you more than anything.
Are you sure? Even more than football?
Yes, even more than football.
Can I go to football?
Yeah, we're going to pay for it on Monday.
No, like real football, the one Dad goes to.
You wouldn't like it. It's cold and it goes on for ages. You'd just complain all the way through.
I won't. I want to see what it's like. Can you ask Dad to take me?
We'll see. Eat your tea first and I'll think about it.
Lad, run. I've got that beef on me.
Oh, they don't even know what's anything to do with us.
Not risking it, me.
I'm going to kill you, P. I'm not even meant to be here.
Lad, you love it, really.
Right, come on. Finish your hot chocolate and then get ready for bed, please. You've got school in the morning.
But, Mum, I'm not even tired. Can I stay up for a bit longer?
I thought you wanted to go to the footy.
I do.
Well, do as you're told and you might have a chance.
Okay. Well, promise you'll ask then.
Billy, come back down to say goodnight when you're ready. Dad, would you be able to take Billy to a game? She's desperate. Could only get her to go to bed by promising I'd ask. Oh, 1 minute, Dad. Jamie's trying to ring me. I'll ring you back now.
Chloe, I need you to come pick me up.
Billy's just gone to bed. Get Pete to drop you off.
You have to give Joe the van back for tomorrow, and the buses are on strike, aren't they?
For God's sake. Where are you?
By the Tesco in Prescott.
Right. Stay there, you bleeding nuisance.
Can I have a drink before bed?
Put your shoes on.
For bed?
Just put your shoes on.
I like picking you up, Dad. I get to stay up past my bedtime.
Oh, yeah.
Can we do it every week?
No.
Only because you don't like driving.
Don't lose me patience here.
Try and find it.
Jamie.
Did you get in staff football club, Bill?
Yeah, it starts tomorrow. Are you going to come?
I can't, I'm in work tomorrow.
It takes all day to work, doesn't it, Bill?
Does it?
Do you want to come to the footy with me on the weekend?
She's going with me, Dad.
No, I want to go with Dad.
I've already asked Grandad, though. You wouldn't want to let him down, would you?
I'll go with him another time. I've wanted to go with Dad for ages.
Maybe Mum's right. If he's already planned to go with you.
But Dad!
Both of you shut up. My dad's ringing. Hiya, Dad.
Hiya, love.
Hi, Grandad.
Hey, what are you doing still up?
We're picking Dad up.
Right, okay.
You okay anyway, Dad?
Yes, but your mum's just reminded me, love, we're going out for, you know, our friend Jane's birthday on Saturday, so I can't take Billy to the game.
Yes, this means I can go with Dad.
Hey, don't sound too happy about it, Bill. I thought I was your favourite Grandad.
You are. But it'll be more fun with Dad.
More fun?
Yeah, you're old, Grandad.
Right, I'm going to cry.
No, don't cry. We can go next time.
No, you've upset me now.
Sorry, I'll make you a picture, Grandad.
Okay, that's a fair deal. Be on your best behaviour at the football, though, okay?
Yep.
See you later. Ring me if you need anything.
Ta-ra.
Bye.
Bye.
Dad, why aren't we going to the cables game?
Just fancy going to another ground, change it up a bit. It's good to experience new things.
What's this team called again?
These are called Warrington. They're playing the same league.
Oh, okay. Have you been here before?
No, never. One adult and child, please.
£20, please.
I need the toilet.
Okay, they're over there. Do you want a hot chocolate and a hot dog?
Yes, please.
Okay, I'll be over there where the food is when you come out to the toilet, okay?
Yep.
So wait exactly by the rollover sign, okay?
Okay. I need to go, I'm desperate. What's my sauce and hot dog, please?
Oh, shit. Lad, look. Look, he's at the Warrington game. Leave me here with Billy as well. Lad, he'll kill me.
Where's my hot dog?
Couldn't be over queuing. We'll get it at half time. Let's go and sit down. The match will be starting in a minute.
Okay.
These seats are better.
But Dad!
No, we're going here.
I forgot to wash my hands.
Don't worry about it.
No, Dad. I need to wash my hands. I need to go to the toilet again anyway.
Lead now, Billy. You've just been.
So what do you like about going to football, Dad?
I like the atmosphere.
What's that?
The crowds, all the act.
they act?
They sing, chows, get excited for the football.
Isn't it scary though?
Sometimes.
So why do you go?
Because it's fun and I've got friends who go. It like makes me feel all energetic and excited, like you after a pack of the Harry Goats.
So it's kind of like when me and my mates go on TikTok at school?
Kind of. It's how do you and your mates go on TikTok in school?
Going for a wee, I'll be back now.
Hey, I know your face.
Do you?
Yeah, you and your cables mates were all chatting shit about our little Joe on Insta, weren't you?
Look, mate, I'm with my daughter. Meet me another time, yeah?
I don't give a fuck if you're with your daughter. The same way you and your mates don't care that our little Joe's got Down syndrome.
Look, mate, get away from me or it's curtains, yeah? I couldn't give a fuck about you and your little mate. Get out my fucking face.
Oh, look at you. You're hard, aren't you? Carrying blades. Because you don't have all your mates to back you up. Well, come on, stab me then if you've got a gun, lads. Go on, run away, you little bin dipper. Come back here and watch what happens to you.
Can't tell mummy, okay? Can't tell mummy, okay? Are you listening?
Dad, just happened.
Are you listening to me? You can't tell mum, it'll ruin everything.
Why did he call us bin dippers? Why were you arguing?
It's okay. It's finished now. You'll never have to see anything like that again. I'm so sorry, but you can't tell anybody, especially mum. Are you okay though? Let's go to the pictures and forget about this.
Go ahead and ask her, love like yours will surely come my way.
Directed, written and produced by Liam Evans.
Billy, played by Jasmine Bell.
Jamie, played by Liam Evans.
Chloe, played by Alicia Jarvis.
Pete, played by Michael Collins.
Grandad, played by Gordon Duncan.
Hooligan, played by Anthony Moran.